Everyone loves a good story now and then. But what if I told you this was a place where stories come to life? Would you believe it?
And now I want to present to you the great passion play.
I am here.
Just because you're a Christian doesn't really have anything to do with who you're. It has to do with who you're loving.
We're getting too permissive in this town, and I don't like it.
God has no problem with me. I had to live life as a woman.
Voila, titty.
She's sweating like a whore in church.
I say to my Christian friends in my community, who are we? Are we Judas or are we Christ?